Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to see which companies are giving Facebook your data. Have you ever wondered how Facebook knows what you search for on Google or what you bought in a store? Facebook doesn't just get information about you based on what you do on its platform. Facebook also gets data about you from third-party websites, apps, marketing firms, and ad networks. As a result of the Cambridge Analytica scandal, where there was concern around people and companies getting their hands on the data Facebook has about its users, Facebook now lets you see where it gets additional data about you from in the Off Facebook Activity tool. Now let's walk through the steps to see which third-party apps and websites are giving Facebook your information. Step 1. Launch the Facebook app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. You'll land on your Facebook home screen. Step 2. Tap the menu icon in the lower right corner of the screen. The menu screen appears. Step 3. Scroll down to the bottom of this screen and then tap Settings and Privacy to expand those options. Tap Settings in that list. The settings screen is displayed. Step 4. Scroll down to the Your Facebook Information section and then choose Off Facebook Activity in that section. The Off Facebook Activity screen appears. Step 5. Tap Manage Your Off Facebook Activity in the What You Can Do section. The next screen shows the full list of apps and websites that either have or are sharing your activity with Facebook. Tap any of the apps or websites in this list to see more information about how Facebook got data from that website or app, and what Facebook does with your data it receives. Additionally, you can choose to prevent this website or app from sharing your information with Facebook going forward by tapping Turn Off Future Activity From at the bottom. Let me know what your favorite social media platform is in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.